Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial, I am going to help you fix EA desktop error code 1305 on your Windows PC. This error usually pops up when you try to launch a game or connect to EA servers, and it can be really frustrating. But don't worry, I have got a few proven solutions that should get you back in the game. Let's start with the simplest fix. Restart EA desktop as administrator. Close the app completely, then right-click the EA Desktop shortcut and choose Run as Administrator. Sometimes this alone solves the problem by giving the app the right permissions to connect. If that didn't work, try the next fix. Clear the EA app cache, open EA Desktop, click on the three lines in the top left corner, go to Help, then click on App Recovery. A new window will pop up, just click Clear Cache. That could be causing the issue. It's still not working. Let's check your firewall and antivirus. Sometimes they block the EA connection. Press Windows S, type Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click Allow an app through firewall. Then make sure EA desktop is on the list and allow it for both private and public networks. Also, if you're using third-party antivirus software, try disabling it temporarily and launching the app again. Now here is another fix. Flush your DNS cache. Open command prompt as administrator and type ipconfig/flushdns. Then hit enter, restart your PC after that. One of these steps should fix error 1305 and get you back into your games. Let me know in the comments which one worked for you, or if you found another solution, share it below to help others. If this video helped you out, leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more quick tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.